Radio Women's Championship. Chip reign will continue for well past 100 days. Please welcome the SmackDown. Bel Air has been SmackDown Women's Champion for over 100 days. 100 days as SmackDown Women's Champion. WWE Universe, what's next? Live Friday nights. After Roman Reigns rejecting, make their match official for SummerSlam later on tonight.
Bianca, you successfully defended your title against Carmella last week. And you have a women's champion. Congratulations. But now we have...
You're going to make me blush. But what can I say? Meaning an SP of all of you. I am just so grateful for everything.
Oh my gosh, Bianca!
I love that for you. Our title match to someone who's held that title for a person who's also known as the most beautiful woman. You know I deserve. I was just basically blinding me. I couldn't
see. Interruptions.
No. Cut the music. Carmella. Because we all know you're too pretty to be a, you know. And Bianca. What I want to say to you.
I wonder what that could be.
That the WWE Universe wants. Me. So accept my...
Oh, your own, Zelina.
Here right away, the champion, Bianca Belair. 2-on-1 attack.
So Bianca.
Oh, Carmella wants another title opportunity as well. And the champion... It's boss time! Since WrestleMania! Sasha Banks coming to the air. Sasha here tonight, coming to the aid of the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Belair. Well, are together in the ring.
Pat the Buck, Belair would win the SmackDown Women's title from Sasha Banks. Was and how it was the arrival of the EST of WWE.
It's great to see her back. I have no idea what Sasha...
Changing gears now, let's talk about the new 24/7 champion.